contacted Leo on Miranoi and Arco on Akutar. They'll be here as soon as they can.
Good.
It's all ready, Tommy.
Let's get started. Several years ago, the Machine Empire emerged from deep space and tried to invade Earth. Myself and the other Zeo Rangers succeeded in stopping the invasion by destroying their leader, King Mondo, and most of the Empire with them. But now, the last surviving members of the Machine Empire have regrouped under the command of General Vengeance and are gathering here in the Sea of Tranquility on the moon.
Looks like they're digging something there. What would they want on the moon?
Serpentera.
Years ago, when Lord Zedd was defeated, his personal Zord remained hidden on the surface of the moon.
But I spent the last few years trailing General Vengeance. Just recently, he discovered the hidden location of Serpentera.
If the Machine Empire gets their hands on Serpentera, they're gonna have more than enough power to destroy Earth.
We have to stop them here, on the moon. We're the only chance Earth has.